And let me tell you, see, don't get here, say, the youth, and sorry, the youth should arise. I see, don't get here, mama, I don't go over here. I'm just one more reading medicine, or say, be besides a political science. Now, what do you mean till you arise? Corona and the train, me, one more chest, come on, bro, be, arise. Now, I know that we are in my mom's car called hospital, arise. Go and fight for somebody who is sitting in an air condition because you are stopping. Arise. Let politicians use you for their selfish gain. Arise. Because you know what? I promise you, so that for never boom, or with the mobile tomb, one by a boom to you, na woo woo ah, and I will be home. Arise. On more than a bash and yam, ye can ye, I won't away a boa, and tea arise.
Okay, I was your friend, we'll be a quabaha. I have one Ghana TV, so me didn't do a champoma. Yatu a baby said, Ina, you name me a declare winner. Now, after say declare winner, you know, NDC, a man you cool, or much a woman say, now woman wasn't coming here, Venus, never so no, because of say, you see, every abandoned to know, dear ma. MPP 4. Now, see, I saw 2008, the same thing, SCA, Ewa Omaimu, Abra, Ebo Baba, na late President Mills, sending Yayano. Now, now, do a press conference, said the NDC 4 year, Edward 2 years, Abano, Mobium, Edia Ma, Professor Mills. Ebimu says, see, Ewa 2012, and also really declares, ex President Mahama, and a year in Amo. Now, now, do you have some of the court to say, though I accept to be defeat, but in the name of Crony, you know, and a pinch sheet, and eh, Nadia, then the HSA, well, no, and I wasn't cool, and Ubium and answer repeating a year 2020, and this is for said the name of Connedia. Woman and I was a winner. Now you're about to ask because a bono and after Tamale 4, woman both year pana before then, we see your call, Yako Hena, not Uncle Kufa, 2008, said your church and in Simono, Yaba, near to us.
In about 10 constituencies, in the majority of polling stations in those 10 constituencies, there was nobody there standing for me whatsoever. They had been physically prevented from being able to go there to do their work. I'm entitled to have agents at every polling station in the country. Significant numbers of people I sent into the Volta region, in the Volta region as well, to act as my polling station, were disabled from being able to do their work. And as a result, no monitoring of the processes in these 10 L constituencies took place with any representative of mine. My understanding that that is against the electoral laws of our country. That is the kind of evidence that I'll be presenting to the Electoral Commission, backed by police statements, backed by medical evidence of the brutalities. All of those are going to be laid out. And also, statements by concerned standards by observers, etc. There's a whole box of things that we're going to present in which all of these elements are there.
Nana Akufo-Addo said the party is concerned about voting in the Volta region, just as questions have been raised about voting in Ashanti region. He said the crux of his party's complaint is the investigation of irregularities that occurred during the runoff elections, especially the possible prevention of its agents from exercising their rights.
It is in our interest as Ghanaians, as individual citizens, that elections are held in a proper manner and that therefore authentic results occur which reflect the true will of our people. That is what we should all be striving for. So I don't have any difficulty with him looking into what happened in Ashanti or wherever else in the country that he may choose to look into and satisfy himself that the thing was regularly and lawfully done. If he does satisfy himself to that point of view, and he makes that certification, we will take it from there.
On being elected the fourth president of the Fourth Republic of our country, the Supreme Court of our nation has spoken. The result of the December 2012 presidential election has been confirmed as having been won by the candidate of the National Democratic Congress, President Mahama. As I said earlier, whilst I disagree with the court's decision, I accept it. I accept that what the court says brings finality to the election dispute. We shall not be asking for a review of the verdict, so we can all move on in the interest of our nation. Everything in my bones, in my upbringing, and in what I have done with my life thus far, makes it imperative that I accept a decision made by the highest court of the land, however much I dislike or disagree with it. I am saddened by the verdict, and I know that many of our supporters are saddened too. However, for the sake and love of our country, we must embark on a path that builds rather than destroys to deal with our disappointment. I appeal to all members and supporters of our party, the NPP, to accept the verdict of the court. Even in our disappointment, we can take pride in the way we have conducted ourselves. Even in our disappointment, we can take pride that the NPP has again led the way in deepening Ghana's democracy. To quote one of the Supreme Court judges, quote, "After this case, elections in Ghana will not be the same," unquote. In other words, we might not have been given the ruling we sought, but thanks to our efforts, we can hopefully look forward to an improved electoral process in our country. I'm grateful to my co-petitioners, the National Chairman Joe Kobecha Binante, my running mate Dr. Mahamadou Bawumia, for their hard work, dedication and commitment as we pursued the legal options available to us. My gratitude also goes to the lawyers and the technical team for their unbelievable hard work and sacrifices. I'm grateful to all the volunteers who spent days and nights working on pink sheets, entering data, photocopying documents, and labeling exhibits for the petition. I am grateful to all the well-wishers for their prayers. I must also thank my party, the NPP, officials, the foot soldiers and supporters for their unflinching support and belief in me. The National Council of the party, having taken the decision to go to court, has been unwavering in its support. I also want to thank my daughters and my wife, the beautiful Rebecca, for their love and extraordinary support. There have been friends who have made unbelievable sacrifices of time, energy, ideas, money, and a listening ear. I'm grateful to all of them. I'm sure there are many people wondering what I envisage for my political future. I intend to take some time out of the hurly-burly of politics, get some rest, reflect, and then announce whatever decision I come to in the not-too-distant future. In Ghana's 56-year history, this is the first time a presidential election petition of this kind has been filed and pursued through the courts. The whole world has watched us in wonder and admiration. Our reaction to this judgment will be watched keenly in Africa and beyond, and will set a precedent for generations to follow. It is now up to all of us Ghanaians to put the dispute behind us and come together to iron out our differences, ease the tensions amongst us, and come together to build our country. There are myriads of problems facing us as a people. This is the time for all of us to come together and work to find solutions to the challenges that confront our people. To my party, the NPP, I say we have a lot to be proud of. There are more than 3 years left in this political cycle to be a worthy opposition and also position ourselves for the battle of 2016. Today, let us wish our president well, and thank the Almighty for his mercies to our nation. The battle continues to be that of the Lord's. God bless Ghana. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you.
I was your fire man penny and another unquad the then candidate 2018. It is a one church and in Simon Bia Yuriano Afa. Now, Yadi and Sammy Barber Toto home and Nizan say history as I'm so I repeating who be ever 2020. Now, your man penny so that the press conference or yea, and my man for Motemale and I feel bono or move for any demonstration more yeno and Yasin get to almost a shakoba as she jam match a say. Almost a sabani or modia yea from Simno. A year, or move her, so I'm on submitting me account or more power in the back. Young coach, just send me a demonstration, echo. Your bar, your best out to us.
Hey, y'all, you're good. You're good.
Ghana, MZ said, Harriet said, other countries, no more to a baby, and I'm for Jenny Janet, because I didn't hear baby, I'm all thing. Now, I couldn't see, and I'm so amatamale, and I feel bono for many abnormal demonstration. No, Nini Nefi, a man, being that the S president, or any ND Samanu crew, or press conference, I'm more, yeah, it won't send you a more kind, you know, and then I'm so my demonstration, El Cosuma. Now, if I say, Yako. Press conference ne and send bia man penida double ball so akofa demonstration di abano yan kwahwemra ye ba said me kan ye de niema ba bisisi ani e de niema atoto ho.
We will not accept anything short of a declaration of the legitimate results. I said we will not accept anything short of a declaration of the legitimate results which point to an NDC parliamentary majority. My brothers and sisters, advisedly since the inception of the Fourth Republic, final election results have always been declared within a 72-hour period to allow for thorough and diligent collation. Surprisingly, this Electoral Commission chairperson announced quite suspiciously, and for reasons known to her, a hurried 24-hour deadline, which, as we all know, could not and would not be met. The chairperson of the EC, in less than 24 hours after her declaration, has admitted that she made unacceptable errors, which go to the heart of the entire electoral process and cast deep doubt on the credibility of the announced outcome. The Electoral Commission of Ghana has never brought its credibility to this historic low at such a crucial moment of election results declaration. In fact, the litany of irregularities and blatant attempts at rigging for a candidate is obvious and most embarrassing.
I was just for a guy. Some of my man pedi can say the big guy can you know. Any akwa kuti aban. Yes, we have a church on come. We have a comment to pray. Who is aban? Said the man pedi that day cano. Yeriem. Edi ama MPP. And I say MPP before. I yeju man woman sa kana. Jack. Na bibi aboko.
Na mi adum na onso ya.
Na mko fa adum. And so yam say me 1, 2, 3. Eh ye 2.
But ni ni na yeba aku. Aha. Nti won say. Eh ye say. Usho. Nanado speecher Oman 2008 and then now what is happening? Interesting about one. Even without that, 2016. And also NDC 4 make some complaints. I know more years or more comfortable lead.
No.
Debi, I me say me si ebe kasa me me kano kreno.
Okay.
Then no dear Emma a coba I say anye chuma me should be brain. He said then time no na Emma me Charlotte say and an easy.
Easy.
And then we all know say Charlotte say
was appointed by NDC.
That is it. And say or no declared yeah and then that is it. The truth behind everything, no.
Nine is a 2008 and 2012 no. Satana ya papa fair giant on na ye easy
it
is atama no so ya ndc near 19 e ba na na do
go say dia make kasa ne dinti ama make kasa ne say dinti ama make kasa ne say ya ka 2018 ya ka 2012 there even 2012 no kra na mpp for hu ni say a friend is saying we papa fair giant ndc ni nti na wa ma
we declare
dia ma om and at 2016 so e do you know na about one there o hwa o moye ho hwe ndc for ye ho hwe enye ye
because na differences in
the differences in here dey eso so what you say and at the toss me no so e ma me Charlotte say ye ndc ni was I in minga so ndc ni ndc ndc na appointing no nti e no no undi me nya ho hwe because ye die mu kra ma e hu say aha so de no kre no no so aja se ha nti de make kwusi an se she compare 2008 ene ye see ene ya na 2012 di ene de si ene ya en kire se abato na de ya ewiemu ye den ebe mu
okay
so what aja se
eh se nya finchim na
mi na me ka chiro eye e den ya ewiemu ye den
ebe mu
but wa police station wono ene se mo mama ni ye den
there's a police station in Yamunisha safe.
Media Sana Mihono. Yamunisha safe, you are air corner, quiet, and Gazan, and we drew easy hono. Now I say,
I don't know.
Okay. The ma air not easy for no, it declare no, because Yasin Sam Bibia, Yabre Media, yes, I'm here.
Messrs.
Me declare. Yes, I'm declare. And now my NDC phone super so much, I said. And any question will declare that time. No, as we make sure say the BI are correct, the complaints are there. But no, let check your answer.
Okay.
So one will say this is no. Aha. Iti kaka me can say a idea.
Ewo ho. Okay.
Etesi pa.
It's not man for be so interested say because I said the work say a idea ewo ho. Etesi any na ya TV. From 2008, a day by way I was seeing 2012 can another say, made the record court, said the bear, or mine who doing my accept defeat, when the cocoa bets, where the end is for say. And your court issue, one brother won't be your own court, no, say, I showed us a use of your BPD, near approve with you. Now, and no, no, quite on my first one bits media, so we are some. I'm a power, and I say, one more second, one more bits in your yard.
Ah, I don't know why in the cars are some.
I see I don't get your crack him.
Sir.
Ah. I don't know. I press conference. I can't say NDC for any other day.
Because we are youth, now say we be the HDA ko akokumu ho dia dia che kokumu.
Okay.
But the can say whatever happened now ama especially ama so won pini abato no. The same happened some years ago.
Okay.
ah watch your video I actually said na na do cry then
okay
so so you can yam all die be die ni ba form now this is what is happening now
okay
ah wetin hu say express them hammer so ashe ne pa ntia chere say karma eh ye adwuma abato onum no say sa na esi e wo ha ni ha dia it means obi atimi wiem so what you say
aha like say karma ye adwuma say say bia 2012 ne say ye wiem ma ndis because ne bia yi sini ye it's on their favor there and even as say sino
sanity
because this way so is on the favor of the person. Oh okay.
What you say? Nti saa na mpese me kire. Nti we enya ade a eye ade nwanwa bia. Enya de nwanwa bia etasi. Eye ade a
esi. Eye nsoso so ana.
Me de me hu ni se ye declare wie. E na ye hwe numbers na ye di tachima nkra kan express the Mahama on stone na 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 kofo adu in the lead. Ade nti na ye hwe maga na nye di.
Okay.
Because other countries congratulate your friends na na adu. So what I say, din no mu hu ya omo ebo na baso and as omo ye nti me hu ni say se parliamentary seats need they can fight for the seats because and they won't bring me a fight na there obenya bia no ye de be ma no so what I say
majority
na omo pe no I think they can get it
majority say majority leader ba be ye honorable Haruna Idris
that is it
okay
nti I know they can but presidency need it will be difficult you to know as one be careful
okay.
Because so far as it is declared the obey any say we be court so what you say
as say be omo so atana say hu say court no ya de kwa aban na wono ne te so no eye den ya court in tv ma me wuri against
wa
wo position
ex president Mahama time na na do e dey omo court say 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 eh ana wo ese edun ketia e ka say any idiot can go to court so what you say and I'm say say no nim say enkosi fi use say this is and the same thing that happened
aha until no because of say said they say honorable said don't get here kind to say any idiot can go to court that means say when we answer won court it won so won nim say be so court won that ye die bia ma
no na won so won kan it the American say say enkosi fi ya yan man nka because
no one accept defeat
no one accept defeat me dey me my dream
but na man for be so ka say say no cross say yes ewiamu di manana do anya dey because
enu mum dey
eh ye ramahama na o gina tv so how kwa na na nimu aye no
enu dey mintwa no sana 2008 ye ye ena ye ka ze woni afarejan ewiamu di a ene wa anya dey the same apply to a friend is 2012 to the same thing.
Ba me Charlotte to mensa.
So what you say to say?
Charlotte to say.
The same thing.
Na say Jay mensa.
Aha, nti I know there ehumo bro ne there omo politicians no omo they don't care about ehumo bro. They care about the power and then ruling no.
That just say said here. Yeru Mahama be jira TV so I say oyeso.
I say eh won't hear over.
Yeah, because he said na Yeru Mahama I say oyeso.
O ka say nyina, I say
o
dey.
Na say politicians in there. Usum moja kwa
they don't care. Oh, they don't care. Na gana ni graduate me muni gwezu moja mo enwene ho na ayi.
Wa
wa no pray to me. Nti sanity.
Okay.
Nti me hunu se enye ade dada ade mu no. Eh ade dada e si dada.
Okay.
2008 si year. 2012 si year. 2016 na make case. Ena me se e ma me Charlotte say NDC na appoint e no. Ena margin na eso nti. They can't do anything without it. So what you say, Nti? I know there na anya ayi say bibi say na normal bi ko ko so a na I think say NDC you know some of them thought say lose one on belu.
On belu, okay.
But 2020 ayi say this 2020 year to abay. I know there utum say margin na so. Na o hwa NDC for ni year adwuma.
Okay.
Omo year adwuma pa.
Parliamentary is no.
Any parliament is nko omo ye adwuma underground you okay. Know say the MPP for ni ma omo ye adwuma papa say the omo si any youth no delay ye no any say na MPP for a yeah, lesson yeah. To them so as I say
na MPP for ya na je be make bibi say agbe na ye win
ye win oh na ndisa na only underground and this is for here yeah a lesson to MPP
okay
and no ma how omo bebre so omo but I think say
ha ye
and
easy for okay
nti I think say etungo twere dia etwere
na before e to ba ko twere dia etwere ni ehwe demonstrations ahodo no so ayekoso no say e be a president and I say penyin beka se mumu youth no monko konto kwa na mumu nko ye bibi no eye
eno de enye but me one way or the other no me ka se na o she youth no I'm not an NDC and I'm not an MPP mm-hmm. but said the OC kind of person or chair say yam pray your right they right and you to nibo ha o monti ase
say we pray right and you kai she
aha you to nibo ha o monti ase what they know is to do that so what they are saying it is up to the NDC to advise the youth to stop violence because nipa no yes I no so pray eba NDC for no say two ko to na police for na soldiers for ko to two NDC for eba mo amu Moana Mobilusu, when you be reading Qua, Moana Mobilusu, Swajazi, and he advised or more advised you to Na or Mujaina, the Mrakwine so.
Or Monk Court.
That is it.
Okay.
Sana Mekanini, I have you
called. In your court.
No, I'm not. In your court to crime penny for my own. Na Asamu, and go see baby eyes.
Okay.
Sana Mekan.
What do you say, no,
sir?
Okay, yes, Jack. You always say, Jack, say, Jack, eh, can I be ya? The idea I end your court and I'm a baby, to our trade, the tree. Name of the Messiah, you know. Omar wants to say combat, Omar wants to say car, Omar blocking road, you know. And was somewhere very, very careful because any power, no, I got just a corner of Conto Camano. Correct condition be our team. Correct car, papa be with them. Now, wouldn't we be so? What that fire say was a cocon, no aqua cool, because a BSC, I want to chin my nipper and walk up, and this party net to and it's also so. Oko kontokwa uko ye bibi na se osu wu aka yunu so be convert NDC party no will still be there it no ye ntu ye hofo na ye fa court wa be wi ni no no wa fa wa wa wi ni no ya me aduma no wa ye wadwuma jie na edru wa na gana fo atso e dia mamo ye di si anom ye be sane mo hia ajo champion animity.